During the intervention of Mexico at the high-level segment of COP16, Secretary of Environment and Natural Resources Juan Rafael Elvira Quesada urged all the countries to make a greater effort to achieve agreements.
Cancun provides a valuable opportunity to lay solid foundations for the building of a second commitment period based on scientific evidence and the principles embodied in the Convention. We are at a stage when political determination must be reflected in concrete proposals. The most developed countries must translate their mitigation promises into quantifiable and binding commitments with their respective measures to ensure transparency in implementation. To achieve this, the developed countries must be more ambitious in their promises and in international assistance extended to the developing countries to achieve their voluntary reduction objectives.
Besides the Mexican secretary, 25 officers expressed their stance of their countries. The expositions will continue until Thursday.